I was so happy, you know. My mom called me today, so I said to my mom, you know, this is my 100th game in MLS. So I'm happy, my 100th game, then we won. So I'm so happy.
If you're gonna have a good team, you have to have players that understand in some moments that it's not about what they want to do or what they like to do, it's about doing what's best for the team. Latif's a special guy in that regard. He's very versatile. And so tonight, I think, was a really good example where I thought Latif really made a big difference.
I have to help the team. That's the work I have to do. So I'm working, I'm ready to play any position, like Bob ready to play me. I'm a player, so I have to help this team. I have energy, you know. Bob trusts me. After the game, he spoke to me like, you know, I trust you. That's why, like, I just want you to play any position.
I'm really proud of the fact that even if it's not necessarily his favorite position, that you saw the way he went about it tonight. That kind of mentality only helps our team.